tied up doing transition work, and that's just going to continue through the winter, because we don't even have any political appointees on board yet. We won't until after the inauguration. So contractors right now are a little bit frustrated because they're competing for time with a lot of internal agency functions. And that, unfortunately, is what you get when you have a presidential transition. From a broader strategic standpoint, you actually want